me.
One day we'll look back on this and laugh. I'll kill you. I doubt that. He stirs.
How did you do it?
I have my ways. The worst is over.
So tired.
Then rest, my child.
Go away, peasant. You have something to say?
What the hell do you
want? Let go your burden. I'll rest now, yes. The endless dream calls to me. But before I close my eyes, I must know what will become of my children.
You mean the people made to suffer your cruel experiments? They'll be free now to return to their homes.
Homes? What homes? The sewers? The portals? The prisons that we dragged them from?
You took these people against their will.
Yes. What little will there was for them to have. Are you really so naive? Do you appease a crying child simply because he wails? But I want to play with fire, Father. What would you say? As you wish. But then you'd answer for his burn.
These are not children, but men and women full grown.
In body, perhaps, but not in mind. Which is the very damage I sought to repair. I admit, without the Peace of Eden, which you stole from us, my progress was slowed. But there are herbs, mixtures, and extracts. My guards are proof of this. They were madmen before I found and freed them from the prisons of their own minds. And with my death, madmen they will be again.
You truly believe you were helping them?
It's not what I believe. It's what I know.
Get him!
Altair.
Gagné is dead.
Then you should return to Masyaf with news of your victory.
There is something else.
Speak it then, or would you have me read your mind?
What do you think he wanted from these people? That he would keep them and experiment on them as he did?
Yours is not to ask, but act, Altair. It doesn't matter what he did or why. Only that he's dead.
But Gagné seemed to believe he was helping these people.
Is that what you saw?
No. What I saw was not a place of healing, but of pain.
Then why are we having this conversation?
I don't know. Forget I spoke of it.
I already have.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Just a few coins, please! I need food, I'm so hungry, just a little money, I beg of you! few coins. All I ask for is for the few coins.
Does he really have a reason for doing it? I'm just an old man. Please be careful.
Leave, peasant, before I make you. This place. No reason to be here. Leave now.
You have no business here. Leave.
Oh my!
Stop! You must not trespass here. You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
You're a dead man!
Teach you not to steal.
What have I done wrong?
Tamahal.
Death to the dead!
Form of these crap! Catching up to you!
I should thank you, though don't think I couldn't have handled them myself. Still, you've done right by me. I'll see to it that the favor is returned.
Where's the one responsible for this? assassin! Move, move! I'll hunt you down!
Heathen!
Get out of the way! Move, move! You can't get away from me!
Learn that my This'll teach you not to steal.
Help me!
Support.
Somebody
help
me!
What is it now? Heathen!
The darkness in their eyes. Sorry, I have nothing to offer in return for your sacrifice. But I shall see to it that my brothers know you are a friend.
For none can withstand the might of King.
Who's done this? Christ, you're a
now! I'm catching up to you!
You won't get away from me!
What's wrong with this?
Let me go, please.
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
If he hurts himself, I'm not helping.
No, please, don't leave that. It's just a few coins, please.
What in God's name is he doing?
In my presence, that will cost you your life.
That hurts. Stop it, please.
Die, thief.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
Die, thief.
Stop it, please. You're hurting me.
Die, thief.
Strong citizens, remain fixed in your beliefs, though the road is long and your trials many. Know that
what
God
have I done wrong? Tell me,
it
please.
Is his hand
you dirty thief!
Guide our warriors to victory. First in Acre, soon in Jaffa.
I'll have your hands for that!
Let go of me! I've done nothing wrong!
Help me! Somebody help me!
Some help.
He lives! Oh, I get it! You think you can outrun me?
That will not be difficult at all! You should know better!
I should mark them, not big this, and I'm going to have their eyes fell off.
Hidden blade during fight will allow you to quickly.
Be of sound mind.
What got him in such a hurry? Kindly walking everyone else.
That should teach him
to be in a hurry.
Yeah.
Captain! Kill him!
I'll cut you down!
You'll never get away!
Why are they...
No, please, don't!
Somewhere you shouldn't be. Leave before you get hurt. You're somewhere you shouldn't be.
Does he really have a reason?
What's he doing that for?
How odd. Now, why is he doing that?
I Does he really have a reason for doing that?
That was not very nice. I don't understand what he's trying to accomplish.
What in God's name is he doing?
This place is restricted. Be gone!
What's wrong with
you? Strange man.
No, please, don't leave that.
He seems to be in a hurry.
No, you don't understand. I'm for a girl. I need the money. I beg of you, sir. I beg of you. Just a few coins, please. Please, sir, have any money?
You done complaining yet? That's all you do!
Don't hurt me, please.
Did that hurt? You're no monk. Your god has forsaken you.
Please, I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this?
You're no monk. Your god has forsaken you.
Stop this, please. You're hurting me.
Ughra Banwazi.
Your life ends now!
What is with me, do now?
Is he trying to fight? He thinks he can be.
Were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
This is an ill omen.
Damn! Where are you? I know you're here somewhere! Done this! Tell me!
got him into it.
This would hit someone running at that speed.
I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
Fear and doubt are the weapons of our enemies. Do not listen to their lies. Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds of confusion. If you found yourself tempted, go and pray.
Oh, oh!
I wonder what's going on.
Come no further. Stop! You must not trespass here.
What's wrong with him?
You're not supposed to be here. Leave.
Does he really have a reason?
Now, why would he be in such a hurry?
What is he running for?
He's going to hurt. He's gonna hurt himself, and when he does,
stop acting like a child.
Your task in Akkar is complete. Why do you remain? If something else troubles you, Altair, it will have to wait. You need to return to Masyaf with news of Kanye.
Stay strong, citizens. Remain fixed in your beliefs, though the road is long.
How peculiar.
You've no reason to be here.
Is there a reason
for his nonsense?
Someone should stop him before he
Someone
hurts
tell
himself.
Me why he's doing that.
Thank you.
Is there a reason for his nonsense?
Be more careful, I beg of you.
No, please, don't leave that.
Okay, please be more careful.
No!
The fool's gonna mind him. He better not cause any trouble.
Kill this person. An assassin! Kill him! You die! Yeah. I'm catching up to you! Hey, you won't get away
from me! Oh.
You're done for! Give up! I'm far from you! Think you can live me! This will not be different!
Don't you know you've already
lost?
through the hole not there!
No! Don't
hear you for me! Je vais libérer ton âme!
You'll never
oh,
get
God, away! Brûlera en enfer! Ah, la flamme de l'enfer
va purifier
mon
âme!
Help, God!
Pour la gloire du Seigneur! Je vais te traquer comme un animal!
You'll never get away!
Je vais libérer ton âme. Ton âme brûlera en enfer.
Get away from me.
Il n'est pas là.
Diable incarné. Je vais libérer ton âme. Ton âme brûlera en enfer.
Que le Seigneur est fils de ton âme.
You win!
When you are exposed, throwing soldiers from rooftops and into structures is a useful way to create an escape route.
Don't let him get away!
Dead man!
Stop him!
Use vigilantes you have freed to block your pursuers.